these things. Come to end. But in the word of God, it's promised to us. If you sow, and tears are for cleansing, stress and relief. They were created by God just to give us relief. Don't worry, they're not in vain. For soon you'll come peace. For if you sow, what's going on in your life, don't be afraid to come to God. For God sees every one of your tears. He hears your prayer. Your mourning, he'll turn to dancing. What the world?